Now we are going to see the magnetic field experiment. The aim of the experiment is to determine the determination of a magnetic field along the axis of a circular coil carrying current. We all know that a current carrying conductor has a magnetic field. Now this is an apparatus that is been set here. This is a current carrying conductor, and we are going to determine at the center what is the magnetic field. And as you move away from the, when this coil is been moved away from the coil, what is the amount of magnetic flux. And here this side towards left side and towards right side, this coil is mean, this is a current carrying coil conduct, this is a current, this is coil is having carrying current, which will be, now we are measuring at different points the magnetic field intensity. This is the experiment. We know that a current carrying conductor has a magnetic field. Because of this current, we will see the influence of the magnetic field as you move away from the center of the coil. And the measurement of the magnetic field can be, you can measure this using a Gauss meter model. It is a Stewart and Gee apparatus. It measures the magnetic field intensity, and this is a power supply which we are using, going to use. From here the power supply has been given to this connection. The connection has been given, the power supply has been connected to this current carrying conductor. So the current is flowing through this coil, and we are measuring using this pointer, measuring the magnetic field at different points. Here you can see, here the values are here at 0. If you place the 0 at 0, that means this magnetic field at the center of the coil, we are putting here 0, and you are measuring the values here. This measures the magnetic field intensity. See, this is the tabular column which we are going to fill it here. This is the distance from the center of the field coil, which is measured in centimeter. Next column is magnetic field B, measured in Gauss. This is towards the left hand side, that means when you are moving towards the left hand side, and this column is towards the right hand side which you are moving here. Now if you look at it here, when you measure this towards right here, this is right hand side readings. As the coil is moving towards like this, it is a right hand side readings, and when you move towards the left hand side, these are left hand side readings. The center of the coil you can measure here. The coil here, the pointer is here, which measures the reading here. Now at 0, we are kept at 0. Now we are going to measure the measurement here. Magnetic flux is 80. It is coming to 80.8 or 80.9. Now the value is 80.6, that means it is at the, now you are going to tabulate the readings here at 0. At 0 the value is 80.5. even here towards right hand side also it becomes 80.5. now measure here for the second towards the left hand side. Now towards left hand side I am pushing 2 centimeters. Here you can see here it is 0. Now I made it to 2. Now towards 2 centimeters towards left side I have moved. So the corresponding magnetic field here, it is coming as 79.9. So this reading I will tabulate it here as 79.9 for 2. Similarly measure the distance for 4 towards the left hand side. Now this is towards left hand side, 4 centimeters away from the, this is 0, 4 centimeters away from the coil towards left side. Note down the corresponding readings. It is 75.1. So I am tabulating the readings as 75.1. Similarly, go with 6. So now the pointer is at 6 towards left side, and note down the corresponding reading as 67.2. Like that, you have to keep on doing the values as you move, like this, for 2 centimeters, 8. Next is 8. Now 8, note down the value as 58.2. Like that, you have to measure the distances at different values this side, and I will show you towards the right hand side which we are moving. Now towards right hand side, I am moving the coil towards right hand side. So it is 2 towards right hand side. It is kept at 2. So note down the corresponding value here as 77.8. Again, make it to 4 towards right hand side. So the value, this you can measure here. From the center it is 4 centimeters towards right. And the corresponding reading is 71.4. Now we will move with the 6 centimeters. Now it is kept at 6 centimeters. Note down the corresponding value, 63.3 gauss. Now as we have, as I have told you, towards left hand side, measure for 2 difference, increase the values, make it to 20, note down the corresponding values of magnetic field. Similarly, towards the right hand side, note down the corresponding values, and the tabular column is completed. Now this is the, when you move away from the center of the coil 2 centimeters, the magnetic field intensity has been reduced towards left side, and similarly the same way magnetic field intensity towards the right hand side also has been reduced. Now you have to plot this in a graph sheet. Taking here, this is approximated graph, you can plot it. Take this distance, it is a center here, 0. We take the scale as 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, like that, and towards this side. And if you plot a graph here, this is towards right hand side and this is towards left hand side. X-axis, it is a distance, whatever the distance we have taken is 2, 4, 6, at this distance has to be taken here, and it is at the center. From the center you need to start, and along the y-axis it is a magnetic field intensity. Now if you look at it here, at center the intensity is maximum here. If you look here, 80.5 here, and here it is 80.5. that means here at 0 the intensity is maximum. Towards the right hand side, for 2, take down the reading and you keep on drawing a plot. The plot will be like this. That what does this indicates is, we are going, the variation of magnetic field along the axis of the coil has been shown, which shows that at the center the current carrying conductor, the intensity of magnetic field is maximum, and as you move away from the center of the coil, intensity decreases.